I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
So Big Lou, introduce who's here with us today.
What's going on, brother? Right here with Kevin Watts, man.
Kevin and Tevin.
Kevin and Tevin.
Do you know who's who?
Yeah. This one's Tevin, the other one's Kevin.
How can you tell the difference? Because the braids?
Kevin got the scar on his face, man.
That's true. When a gate wouldn't close on his face. But did you watch him at the weigh-in yesterday?
Nah, I didn't get to, bro.
Did you see him at the weigh-in? Yep. Posed like he was posing. He was doing the whole Mr. Olympia. So he gets on the scale. He was doing one, two. Do you always do that? Excuse me. It was cool. So you guys are fighting at home? A lot of friends and family coming? What's it like to fight? What's going through your mind? I mean, we're an hour away.
No, we here. This is our hometown. This is what we have. Not an hour away.
No, the fight is an hour away.
Oh.
I'm saying it's 3 o'clock now, but it's like probably.
Oh, I thought you said that he was an hour away. I'm like,
nah, you're very chill. You don't care. Okay, let's talk about your shoes real quick. What are they? What's up with this? That Michael Jackson style?
No, this is called Giuseppe right here.
Giuseppe's?
Giuseppe.
And what do people say? What do people say when they see these shoes?
They're like, what's those called? God damn, you doing the moonwalk in those?
Can you do the moonwalk? And Tevin, why do you have that? What's that for?
Have this?
Uh-huh.
Shit, man, this is our style.
No, yeah. Is that a Colt 45?
Nah, I'm the Trigger Man. That's my nickname.
So that's why?
Yeah.
What's your brother's nickname?
Playboy.
Perhaps you got the Playboy?
Playboy.
With the spinners, the spree rolls? So, let's talk about this. Canelo against Triple G.
Man, come on. You already know Canelo's
got this shit.
Come on, man.
So you guys don't give Gennady any chance?
Man, he got a bunch of chance, but shit, Canelo just the man. He's too much, too smart, too slick, too crafty. So, yeah, that's Canelo all the way.
Canelo all the way?
Yeah. I mean, Triple G take too many shots. Take way too many shots. And he used the excuse, I was just trying to get warmed up. So, no. Yeah, this is Canelo all the way. I'm sure.
Would you go comfy, you what?
You better move his head. You better move his head before Canelo sees.
All right, last fight I'm going to ask you guys about. Mayweather kicked off his training camp for Conor McGregor. He sparred 6 rounds with Devin Haney. What do you guys think of Mayweather-McGregor?
Garbage. Man. McGregor should have at least fought a top 10 boxer before seeing Mayweather.
So, like Kevin Watts, for example.
Anybody to see if he can do anything with a boxer.
Okay, which one of you would whoop Mayweather? Which one of you would whoop Conor McGregor worse? You think you would? You put him in a school clinic? He can't box. He makes a lot of mistakes. He keeps his chin up, his wide, his foot. But he's going to make a lot of money, so he's a winner.
That's all it's about. He won already. Shit, he won because he got that
$70 million.
That's all about money, man.
That's it.
And Mayweather's going to make money, so I'm good.
And everybody's going to pay for the BS.
Last thing, you guys spent time in camp with Brethren. What was that like?
Man, that was nice right there.
Funny.
I hope he wins this shit right there.
That's right. Nah, we had a good time when we were riding, man. Ricky, all my boys out there in the valley, man. Yeah. Always putting it down.
All right, tell people where to follow you if they're watching.
Oh, my nigga. I don't even remember this shit.
Okay.
He don't remember, man.
Instagram at Swagger Fashion.
Swagger Fashion. And Twitter?
No.
Off the Grid Training Inc., baby. That's IG and Facebook.
I'm old school. I don't know nothing about technology.
Even know how to use
them. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. VisitReport.com, Racing Bike Reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Setback.